What? This game just got so freaking creepy. Ooh, quiz, quiz.
Shouldn't you be heading to volleyball?
Uh-huh.
That bruise above your eye. Is that from practice too?
What the
freak? Yeah.
No.
Are you sure you're not pushing yourself too hard?
I'm okay. Volleyball's the only thing I can do right. Shouldn't you take that?
It's probably just my part-time job, I think.
I should get going.
Shiho. Are you sure you're okay?
Uh-huh.
Yes. Today won't work. I'm not feeling so good. Sorry. Bye.
Hey, wasn't that Takamaki?
Rumor has it she's dating Kamoshida.
Seriously?
I heard people saw them in his car together.
You know, she seems pretty easy, huh? You think I'd have a chance too?
Come on, dude. You can't go after Kamoshida's bitch.
What?
What is it?
Are you hurt?
Okay. Then I'll...
Damn it! What the hell? What it looks like? All of them kept saying the same shit Mishima was talking about. Kamoshida had to have told him something. At this rate, looks like we'll have to go to him directly. I know. But seriously, isn't there something we can do? No way I'm gonna give in like this. Can you think of anything? So you want to tell them about the castle? They'd never believe us. Have any other ideas? Oh, that'd be fine if we could do it without getting caught, but if we did, we'd be seriously done for. You got any other ideas?
No, what was that?
What do we do?
Oh.
The king? You mean that other world's Kamoshida? I didn't think of that, but... Is there any meaning to-
I finally found you!
Morgana! Oh, what?
You say something?
Don't think you can get away with not paying me back for helping you.
I thought Morgana said that they were human.
That voice. Is that you, Morgana?
How dare you up and leaving me the other day?
The cat's talking?
I am not a cat. This is just what happened when I came to this world. It was a lot of trouble finding you two.
Wait, you came to our world? Does that mean you've got a phone?
You don't need one when you're at my level. I did get pretty lost making my escape, though.
That aside, why can you talk? You're a cat!
How should I know?
You hearing this too?
Oh, I should have said meow.
You guys are having a rough time of this, I heard you mention something about witnesses.
Oh, shut up!
You know, I could tell you a thing or two about what to do about Kamoshida. You were pretty close just a moment ago.
God, that condescending attitude. This thing's gotta be Morgana.
You were still doubting me?
Quiet down!
We really have to be looking for a cat in a busy time like this?
I just heard a meow somewhere near here. Didn't you hear it?
Make sure you check every nook and cranny around.
Meow? Does that mean only us two can understand what you're saying?
Looks like it.
What the hell's going on? Anyways, what you were talking about earlier, is it for real?
You're quite the skeptic for being an idiot.
Hey, tell us more. Then again, this probably ain't the best place. Here, stick it in your bag for now. It should be just small enough to fit.
Hey, how dare you treat me like...
This is so cute.
Don't be so rough with me.
Enough of that. You said you know how we can do something about Kamoshida, right?
It has to do with what this guy was talking about earlier. You'll need to attack his castle.
What do you mean?
That castle is how Kamoshida views this school. He doesn't realize what happens in there, but it's deeply connected to the depths of his heart. Thus, if the castle disappears, it would naturally impact the real Kamoshida.
What'd happen?
A palace is a manifestation of a person's distorted desires. So, if that castle were no more... Precisely. You sure pick up things fast.
For real? He's gonna turn good? But... is that really getting back at him?
Erasing a palace essentially means forcing the owner to have a change of heart. However, even though their warped wants disappear, the crimes they committed remain. Kamoshida will become unable to bear the weight of those crimes, and he'll confess them himself.
You for real? That's possible?
And since the palace will no longer exist, he'll forget what we did there as well. Not only will we be able to bring Kamoshida down, but there won't even be a trace of our involvement.
That's amazing! You are one incredible cat!
True. Except for the cat part.
So, how do we get rid of the palace?
By stealing the treasure held within.
Stealing?
I'll tell you more once you agree to go ahead with this. It's my most valuable secret plan, after all. If you want to help me out, I'll gladly teach you. What's your call?
Our luck's running dry looking for witnesses. Guess we have no choice but to go along.
Yeah.
Good. Oh, right. There's one more thing I should tell you. If we erase a palace, there is no doubt that the person's distorted desires will be erased as well. But desires are what we all need in order to survive. The will to sleep, eat, fall in love. Those sorts of things.
What are you getting at?
If all of those yearnings were to vanish, they'd be no different than someone who is shut down entirely. They may even die if they're not given proper care. So...
they might die?
Will you listen to everything I have to say first?
Would their death be our fault?
Aren't you determined enough to face those kinds of risks?
Hey, what do you think?
I'm interested. I feel like we'll have to risk it. You can't just keep abusing kids.
For real?
Sheesh. I come all this way and this is what I get. It's not like anyone will ever find out.
That's not the point. If we just go around secretly doing whatever we want, we'd be no better than that effing Kamoshida.
Isn't this your only option? I'll come back later. Make sure you've made your decision by then.
Man, we're getting all worked up for nothing. Damn it! I'll try and see if I can figure out another way. Come on, let's get out of here.
Of course, go straight home. What do you mean? Yeah. Get home. Where do I go?
Feeling up to it. Wait, what? That's not what you promised. And you call yourself a teacher? This has nothing to do with Shiho. Shiho's starting position. Listening?
I was eavesdropping. No, not on purpose.
Haven't you heard of privacy? No, I was out of line. Sorry. So, how much did you hear? See. Is true. It's nothing at all. Nothing.
This is crazy. I wonder what happened. It can't be her. Okay, let's go ahead and go. The stuff that they make people say in this game, I can't believe it. There she is! I'm coming! That makes it sound really creepy. Wait, why could I not go? Oh, I guess it's because the escalator was going up. What are they saying? I see her, so she's fine. Don't you think? How should I know? I don't go looking at the face of everyone who walks by me. Wow. Is there anybody else that I can talk to? Before I talk to her? There is. Wait, I'm trying to listen. And not the vending machine. Okay, there. That girl, isn't she crying? She probably just got dumped or something. Leave her alone. Okay. I can't.
No.
Let's go somewhere safe.
I don't have anything to talk about with you.
Wow.
It was just an argument.
Thank you very much!
You've heard the rumors, haven't you? About Mr. Kamoshida. Everyone says we're getting it on. But that's so not true. That was him on the other line. I avoided giving him my number for the longest time. He told me to go to his place after this. You know what it means. If I turn him down, he said he'd take my friend off as a regular on the team. I've been telling myself this is all for Shio's sake. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough of this. I hate him. But still, Shio's my best friend. She's all I have left in that sorry excuse of a school. Tell me, what should I do? Sorry, I shouldn't have asked. It's not your problem. Saying. Huh? You're so weird. Usually everyone just ignores me. Are you really a bad person, as the rumor says? You just don't seem like it. You assaulted someone. You almost killed them. I kinda had a feeling they were all just exaggerations. You seemed lonely. Almost like you didn't belong anywhere. You're the same in that regard. Maybe that's why it was so easy for me to talk to you. Is there really no way for me to help Shio? I wish he'd just change his mind. Like, forget about me and everything. As if something like that would ever happen. I wasn't asking for a serious response. But I do feel a bit better now. I'm gonna head home. Don't tell anyone what I told you, okay? I'll try and think of a way to persuade Kamoshida. Well, thanks.
Sui. Are you leaving?
What is it?
Mr. Kamoshida's asking for you. He's in the PE faculty office.
What did he say?
I don't know. Well, I have to go.
Oh gosh, wait. So he's gonna take her off the team, huh?
On.
Can I go downstairs? Of course not! Makes no sense though.
That's ridiculous.
So I assume all of you know about the separation of powers.
Yes!
There are three branches in our government.
Quiz.
The National Diet is legislative, the Cabinet is executive, and the Supreme Court is judiciary. This division of power provides checks and balances, which ensures no one branch becomes unstoppable.
Have you made up your mind?
Oh, I'm kitty cat!
No matter how much thinking you do, there's only one option. You'd be better off just listening to me.
Why are you in there?
Did I just hear a cat just now?
Oh god. Please, no. Please.
Meow!
Could that rumored cat be somewhere nearby? Settle down! We're in the middle of an important lecture.
Concentrate on class. Are you cutting class? Concentrate on it.
If you only knew, I'm reading this too.
What's that?
Enough! This is a classroom!
Wait, she's going to jump!
Oh no, please, game. I can't handle this again. Life is Strange was too much. Please help.
Shio?
For real?
Come on, let's go.
Hey, stay in your seats. Do not step foot outside of this room.
No way. Huh? Is she gonna commit suicide?
It's Suzui. See you, Suzui.
Huh? Suzui-san?
Hey, let's go look.
No.
She jumped.
Calm down. Back to your seats.
No. Why?
Hey.
Where is the courtyard? I'm freaking out. I hate this stuff. I hate it. I really do. Okay. I'm sure it's downstairs. Going to the practice building, which is where? Okay, we're in the practice building. So...
Someone to go with her. Are there any teachers around?
I'm not in charge of her class, though.
Well, we should leave this to Principal Kobayakawa.
I'll go!
Please hurry!
Shio... Why?
An? I'm sorry. Take this anymore.
Shio? Huh? Kamoshida? No! Shio!
Volleyball team.
Return to your classrooms at once.
That guy. Hey, wasn't Mishima acting weird? We're gonna make him talk this time.
Teachers, return to your classrooms for the time being. Please do not let any students go home yet.
That hurts. Why'd you run like that, huh?
I didn't run.
She jumped and tried to kill herself. Leave me alone. He's right. We ain't trying to get you busted. We won't say you talked either.
Suzui. She was called out by Mr. Kamoshida.
Wait, what? I was called by him a number of times, too. To the teacher's room. It wasn't just me or Suzui, either. He'd nominate someone when he was in a bad mood, and hit them. So the physical punishment thing was for real. Yesterday, he called Suzui out of the blue. She didn't make any mistakes or anything. Mr. Kamoshida seemed really irritated that day. So it must have been worse than usual. He didn't... That son of a bitch!
Oh, look at Morgana up there. I didn't even notice that. On the second floor. Okay, well, wait. So I can't do the whole fast travel thing. Or the stairs up here. Oh, there he goes.
Huh?
You bastard! The hell did you do to that girl?
What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb with me!
That is enough!
What you did wasn't coaching.
Okay, Morgana.
What did you say?
You ordered me to call Suzui here. I can only imagine what you did to her.
You're going on and on about things you have no proof of. Basically, you're simply making these claims because you can't be a regular on the team, right?
That's not what this is about!
Even if it is exactly as you imagine it to be, hypothetically speaking, what can we just received a call from a hospital? Suzui's in a coma, and her chances of recovery are slim. How would someone like that make a statement?
I'm getting so freaking shook right now. I can't handle this game.
There's no chance of her getting better, I hear. Oh, the poor girl.
No. I can't be. You goddamn...
This again? Does this mean we need to have yet another case of self-defense?
You shut your mouth, you son of a bitch! Why are you stopping me? But still!
Oh, you're stopping him? What a surprise. There's no need to hold back. Why not attack me? Oh, you can. But of course you can. Everyone present right now will be expelled. I'm reporting all of you at the next board meeting.
What? You can't make a decision like that!
Who would seriously consider what scum like you say? You threatened me too, Mishima, so you're just as responsible.
Huh?
To think you didn't know why I kept someone as talentless as you on the team. You act like you're a victim, but you leaked his criminal records, didn't you? It's all over the internet, correct? How terrible.
Mishima? He told me to do it. I had no choice.
Now, are we finished here? You're all expelled. You're done for. Your futures are mine to take. Now get out of my sight.
I can't believe this asshole's getting away with this! Huh? Oh, right. We have that.
Huh? Have you lost your minds? I don't understand what garbage like you are thinking, but go ahead and try. All you can do is wait for your disposal, though.
We can't waste any time. We gotta hurry up and go to that world and beat the shit out of that asshole.
We're not beating him up. We're simply stealing his distorted desires. Can I assume that you've made up your minds about this? About how he might suffer a mental shutdown?
I don't care.
I have. Someone almost died because of him. I don't give a rat's ass what happens to him anymore.
And you? Then it's settled.
By the way, is getting rid of a palace hard? You've tried it before, right?
When did I ever say that?
Huh? What? Were you just pretending to know?
Is it true that you're getting expelled? Everyone's talking about it.
That asshole's at it again. So you came all this way to tell us that?
If you're going to deal with Kamoshida, let me in on it too. I can't just sit back and do nothing after what happened to Shiho.
This has nothing to do with you. Don't butt your head into this.
But it does! Shiho's my...
I said don't get in our way!
No, I want her to help. What is wrong with you?
We can't take her somewhere like that.
I hope that she doesn't torment herself over this. When it comes down to it, women don't hesitate.
We just gotta hurry up and deal with Kamoshida. Let's go already.
What the heck is wrong with this kid?
The moment we cross over, we'll treat each other like phantom thieves. So I hope you're ready.
Huh? Phantom thieves?
Those who covertly sneak in and stylishly steal treasure. That is what we become.
Not bad.
That sounds kind of cool. So we just gotta say the school, Kamoshida's name, and castle. Then we end up in Bizarro World. How the hell's all this work? Someone make it? True. There's no point in thinking about it now. We'll show that effing Kamoshida.
Let's go.
They really are going to do something. They're doing something on their phone? A name... school?
Huh? Yes! Join us on...
Alright! Time to bust on through!
What is this?
Takamaki?
That voice, Sakamoto? And are you?
Yes, I am.
Why are you here?
How should I know? What's going on? Hey, where are we? Isn't this the school?
Oh my god.
Perhaps she was dragged in because of that app thing. If multiple people can enter with the person who uses it, it stands to reason it'll pull anyone nearby.
For real?
Wait, so this is related to Kamoshida?
Anyways, you gotta leave!
No!
The shadows are going to find us if you make a scene.
No way! It talked! Oh my god! It's a monster cat!
Mm, monster?
You better explain what's going on! I won't leave until you do!
Looks like we gotta force her. But how are we supposed to do that?
Just take her back to where we came in. That's how it worked last time, right?
Oh, yeah! Can you lend me a hand?
I feel bad.
We can't deal with Kamoshida if we don't.
What are you...
We'll explain after everything's over.
Hey! And just where are you touching?
Whoa, sorry, I didn't mean... That's not important.
You guys, seriously?
We better be careful from now on when we use that app.
You should have checked the tools you used. Why do I, the one who was just watching, know more about it than you two?
Shut up. Ah, jeez. Takamaki found out right when we were starting off. We gotta deal with this fast.
That girl's name is An Takamaki, right? Lady An.
The shadows have noticed us. You better brace yourselves. Got it?
We're counting on you, Joker.
Joker? That a nickname?
Don't refer to it in such a lame way. It's a code name. What kind of stupid phantom thief would use their real name? I'm not down for that. And there's no telling what kind of effect yelling our real names will have on the palace. It's just a precaution.
So, why is he Joker?
Because he's our trump card when it comes to fighting strength. It's settled then. Next up is you, Ryuji. You'll be... let's see... Thug.
Are you picking a fight with me? Yeah, I'll choose it myself! When it comes to me, it's gotta be this mask. Honestly, I actually kinda like it. What if we named me after this?
Fine. Why not Skull, then?
Oh, that sounds awesome! I'm Skull! What do we do about this one's codename? How about Mona?
Well, if Joker thinks it's easier to call me that, then I'll go with it. All right. From here on out, we're Joker, Skull, and Mona. We need to be absolutely thorough about using those code names from now on.